Guys, it's your girl Holly Lewis, aka Holly Molly, and I'm back with another freaking video. So, I've been getting asked a lot of questions like, hey, when are we gonna get a video? Hey, are we gonna do it? Like, this is the question every day I get asked. So, I didn't really know what to do, but today's the 20th, Friday of August. Too bright. And basically I recently bought myself a new treasure jar, or whatever y'all call it, a vanity or whatever. So I bought a new one, and this is all my clothes I took off from the old one. Let me just get a peek of that. But anyways, let's get into the video first. I feel like I ain't even remember how to make YouTube video, but yeah. So basically what y'all be doing with me is helping me fold clothes. We all know this is gonna take all night because now it's currently 4:53. So you guys will be up with me late and seeing what I do. Basically fold clothes and pack it up. Basically fold clothes. Let's get into the video.
Yeah. Tick tock this up. You still got this up. In a yo old girl. Yes. Cock it up this up. Yo old time me. Me not stop this up. Bend it over. Make your ass clap this up.
Kiss up your teeth them. You know me miss them. Your pussy good me want lock it in a cheese them. Long cocky I go separate your lips them. Fuck you with the heels on. Get the whole tight and clean. Baby a bedroom sentence. Yeah.
The new one, it is, let's get to the new one. The new one is out there. You can see it a little. Yeah, so I bought it like a couple weeks well, but it was out there sitting for some reason. But hey, today is my day off. I decided that, hey, I'm going to fix it up because I want to throw this out and give my sister a day. Let's go. Mommy and kids, you gotta come upstairs to help me remove that.
I'm geeking. I'm so geeking. Irritating.
What? I'm gonna put a new one. So, let's go start folding. And some of you guys may think this is boring, but this is just to update you guys to keep it coming, to keep it rolling. You know what I'm saying? Period. Let's go. You know, sometimes you have that favorite pants, your favorite top, and then you don't even know where this is gonna go. Found those clothes behind, it fall down, behind the dresser. Like, when you pull out and things got stuck. It was like there, and I never thought about looking there because, like, laziness, period. So, I didn't even know how to start. It's like, so much, guys. Like, I didn't even wear all this. Do I? I usually give away some clothes if I feel like, hey, I don't like this anymore, or it's not fitting me anymore. So if y'all want clothes, hit me up. I give away if I reach you. That's a lot. We're going to die. And thank God this new dress is out. I'm going to regulate four clothes. Because like this old one, I had only like three dolls, but the two small ones. So this one here's out four. Oh my God, you start to live with all them bras by myself. But I'm gonna put on more clothes and these things that I don't know. Pop it. I need to do my hair. Y'all don't mind. I washed my hair today and then I just left it and it's just curly by itself. I just did my edges. I also went out and I came back. I eat, I lie down, and now. Thank you. move faster than I expected, but you know, I could have picked it. What are you looking at?
Ew!
I'm trying my computer top, but it's dirty, so I put out a wash. Mama's in the room. I know she's not actually here or no clothes, so quit the video, but we got it in, and I'm not gonna dress it up or whatever. Yeah, this thing I'm gonna open. Oh, okay, got it. Teamwork is a dream work. I did everything myself, just kidding. So I don't really have a lot of stuff on my chest to draw, but I have mini drafts. I have my stuff in my mini drafts, like my tablets and my shades and my lip glosses over in the mini draw over on the other side, my lip glosses over there, and scotch tape or whatever I need. Yeah, so if you like this dress to draw, hit me up. I'm gonna give you the person number that made this for me. They're pretty cool and they do free delivery. They're located over the west side and they do free delivery. See, I already know. So let me just show you a glance of my dress to draw. So that's all, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed this little vloggy vlog. What can we call this? I honestly don't know, but you don't know. Find a caption. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Tell a friend to also tell a friend. And yeah, I'm still here. Just keep the subscription coming in. Love you guys.